Oh yeah, babe, here we go. I'm seeing this. We're locked in.
Expect their eyes to tell them the truth. Whoever controls these three controls everything.
Yeah.
But keep your...
That's my queen. She's sexing. She's sexing, by the way. Easy.
In a nutshell, magic is what you see with your own two eyes.
Genshin cards. Genshin collectible cards, please. Genshin collectible cards, please. What the? Oh, shit! That was the hardest fucking intro of all time.
I'm not sure exactly when it began, but a prophecy has been circulating around Fontaine. The people will all be dissolved into the waters, and only the Hydro Archon will remain, weeping on her throne.
Oh my god. I'm getting shivers.
I, Fossilor, hereby welcome you to the nation of Hydro, and acknowledge the value and significance of your trip.
Damn! Flying balloon technology?
In your opinion, like it's an opera?
To the people of Fontaine, the line between a trial and a performance can be a little blurred.
Oh my god, that stage is so big!
Blink and you might miss it.
Oh, god damn it. Well, I say I don't want to roll, but I'm gonna roll.
Here is my sister Lynette, who will be working as my wonderful assistant.
Ta-da!
So cool, dude. That's pretty dope.
Let the magic begin!
Trailers never fail to bring me back. Oh no. Is that a crab? It's a spider crab. Remine!
Get in gear!
Claymore. Bro's got the bell. I mean, okay, it suits him. It suits... Yo, what?
If you look up at the sky from far enough underwater, even the sun is soft on the ice.
The water is gradually swallowing our memories.
Hardest boss?
It won't be long before it swallows us.
When is the Genshin anime coming? That's what I'm saying.
Is in order. Therefore, you would be wise to tell everything you know and seek the protection of the gods.
Dear God.
Is she evil?
It's a whole army of Gardamax. I believe this is indeed the finale.
You're so cold.
You've got your rules.
Well, I've got mine too!
He so dies this patch. He so dies in 4.0. He's so dead. That's my guess. I think he dies.
我们原神制作团队的每一位同学啊，都在不断的钻研与努力，不仅是为了在原有玩法的基础上迭代与优化。
主要是被用于限制水下的行动时间，来增加玩家的一个紧迫感。所以基于同样的原因，我们在枫丹其实也在允许玩家下潜自由探索了。那这一次呀，我们为原神中所有的角色都新增了一套水下的动作。那大家也可以自由选择自己喜欢的角色。所以基于同样的原因，我们在枫丹其实也在允许玩家下潜自由探索的时候，取消了在这些水域上的消耗体力，下也是存在冲刺的。冲刺呢会消耗水下特有的体力。
哦，OK。可以看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿途的风景。看沿途的风景，看沿
的来看这个问题啊，为了做而做其实是比较盲目的一个决定，
嗯，
所以呢从那以去权衡和规划
yes decision making
做到符合标准
yes
okay 还要有趣还要有记忆点
so what did you do
不是单纯的作为一个路上、
right.
们把水下作为一个封
闭 feature of the Nation of Hydro，
以最大的设计精力和人力进行投入，来创作一个全新的、比较有可玩性的。
The content's all underwater, huh？
我其实有点好奇，
至少在大世界探索这个维度上，要和陆地五五开。
Oh, it's the same size. So the water under the water exploration about the same size as overworld.
比例会有些出入，但大抵是达到了这样一个预期。
Stay around 50-50. Okay, makes sense. Yeah, sure.
植被、采集物，乃至有一些被称为远海异种的生物，它们都会以相对明亮的色彩进行呈现。那这样的设计呢，不代表说我们吸收了水下设计的品质来换取受众。相反，阴和后仰，但水底不一样。那比起陆上呀，我们解放了俯仰角这种现象了。为此我们做了很多细节的调整。
Yes, prevent motion sickness. I'm getting really old. Please, I've actually begun starting to get motion sickness. It's so bad, guys. No underwater combat. Okay.
很迟缓。由于我们还加入了很多纵深向的说元素反应策略，只会得到一个非常不平衡、没有乐趣的结果。
Yeah, because you're always in the water.
所以比起出了一种近似于盾牌的能力，玩家可以通过长按来发动格挡效果，除了获得护盾之外呢，还能反弹敌方的弹道型攻击。
哎，介绍完水下区的玩法，
听到的其实是他对特
I only have 2 gigabytes left on my phone.
如攻坚特化型机关，它就拥有象征防爆的石盾特殊模式，或者象征镇压的警棍特殊模式。玩家可以通过利用系统逼迫他们退出这些模式，
Dude,
采取其他的形式对抗玩家。
Please, that's so cool.
那
鸡哥说的好啊。那
Anime reveal
就请大家休息。
Anime teaser
那一段短片之后啊。
Oh boy, code. This is L.A. What the? Wait, this is L.A. Hey, I'm in L.A. That's me. Oh shit. That's also me. Is this real life?What the? Oh, it's a whole bunch of... Oh, okay. I already know what's coming. We may see something about August 19th here, guys. Not here, but maybe during the stream. Hey, yo, chill. Hey, yo. I wish... Genshin RL was real. The music's pretty great. When you play too much Genshin, average Genshin player, sanest Genshin player. Where are they going? Oh, it's cute. They're shmoving! Where are they running? Subway Surfers. Genshin's so big, dude. It's so crazy. Seeing just ads everywhere. Bro's cooking.What the hell is going on? What in the world? Bro just time traveled. He's stuck on the geo loading screen. The geo icon. They're announcing a Genshin Impact Netflix movie. Netflix adaptation. They're never coming out of there. They're never coming out. It's over.
到达这片土地呢难道这次也要坐船？
没错。对于在之前探索过须弥地区的旅行者来说呢，只要跟随我们主线的步伐，就能轻松地抵达海陆港，乘坐全提瓦特独一无二的交通工具巡鬼船，前往枫丹国最重要的城市枫丹亭了。
当然了，为了帮助大家
顺畅，对于还没有开拓沙漠地区版图的朋友呢，我们也准备了其他的方案。我们理解就是刚进入提瓦特不久的旅行呢，在 4.0 版本更新之后，对于所有完成魔神任务序章第三幕巨龙与自由之歌的旅行者，地图上须弥弗罗右这个靠近枫丹的传送点就会自动解锁，大家就可以借助它快速来到枫丹边境了。
Wow, so sweet.
这巡鬼船啊，看起
来比我想象厉害。Walking across like the earth. The music's so wonderful too.
叫做美露星，
就 like
他们原本生活在与世隔绝的村落当中。尽管他们外表看起来都是小个子，连手脚都短短的，但是呢，他们拥有着一种与生俱来的特殊视觉，能够看见人类难以观察到的东西。所以旅行者们呢，在野外遭遇的
形态各异
的机关敌人，也都是用这种能量区，
包括照明
啊，然后驱动各种交通工具，支撑城市方方面面的运作等等。普遍化和娱乐化了。
This is so much info, yeah. There's a lot of stuff to take in.
人世一舞台，众生皆灵忧。
Dude, that's such a fucking sick place, dude. That's so sick. That's so, it's just sick to have that large of a building and be in it. That's so fucking cool, dude. I can't wait to play. Oh, but I'll be in China. If only I had a setup in some sort of office where they would let me stream from. Man. Throwing the cards is so cool, dude.
另一方面呢,
that's so fucking sick, dude.
层层铺垫之后,
that's so sick.
林尼呢,
bro turns into a card. Charger will summon a Grand Malkin hat. Bro, that's so cool. I don't know why I think Lynette has a cooler animation with the cape and shit. I think she's kind of cooler, not gonna lie.
彼此轮转, 依靠天衣无缝的配合,
oh, she doesn't carry a cat around. That's cool.
但从性格上来说,
or a hat, Wait, I'm actually more hyped for Lynette than Linny. Wait. Okay, I have a reason to play. I should see C6 Lynette. True. Fremenet? I'm not that hype about him. Actually, Helmet Man, what will you do if this update comes out? Play it? The music I'm gonna love in Fontaine, I can already tell. Yo, wait, that's kinda hard. Wait, he's kinda lit. The helmet go hard.
Let's get this show on the road.
Can't believe this is Blitz VA. Crazy.
It's really boring.
Lenny's possessed! She's so elegant. Yeah, that sword looks
Let
cool
the magic
too.
Begin!
New sword.
Here comes the finale.
It's easy to fix a machine when you know Bro, how, it's
Bro's got the bell.
How it works.
Commencing cleanup!
What? Yes, show us the banners, baby! Come on now! Okay. Yelan rerun, busted. With Lynette, busted.
Wait,
whoa, 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 whoa! This is a classic right here. This is a classic. Zhongli. I should see six Zhongli. Oh, that's such a pretty bow. That's such a pretty bow. Okay, I guess Navia's pretty. But Chlorine, though, man. I'm done.
Chlorine is so.
I fucking love that. I love the expensive looking characters, bro. Like the elegant grand characters. I'm a sucker for that, dude. I'm on 20 hours of. I'm not asleep. I've been awake for 24 hours. I'm almost. I'm trying my. I'm trying out here, guys. Dude, I'm fucking dying right now, guys. But I'm doing it for Genshin. Child rerun once again. Child. How many reruns? He's had like 20 million. Massive waterfall over 300 meters.
看起来非常壮观。
早听说过枫丹有一个那自然不会让旅行者们爬上去的。其实大家可以乘坐一种特殊的
elevator，
它可以带领旅行者登上瀑布。Oh,
nice. I love
Chlorine。中国传统文化里找到了灵感。那种new
man。What if I just make a team of my mans? Jean and Chlorine. That's it. That's it. Wait, that's it. I found a reason to live. The Chlorine team. That's genius.
I would say
these robots didn't get it. Not the dog, though. That's weird. This boss fight is so beautiful, dude. No, this boss fight, the bosses are all very cool. On topic, though, the bosses are very cool. I think this is very elegant. It's just a sand crab.
铁甲熔火帝王的性格暴躁易怒
攻击也充满了侵略性。
Spicy seasoned crab. Yeah, it's goofy looking. Dude, I can't wait to explore Fontaine. I'm actually hyped. No cap, I'm actually hyped. Fontaine Game Art Exhibition is now available from August 4th. Guys, sign up. This could totally be the August 19th thing. Who knows? Where's the code? Wasn't there already a code? I thought there was already a third code. Only two? I'm sure they'll show another code. Don't worry, guys. On 4.0, I'm sure they'd show it. It would. The fucking comments when you guys say wood is so funny. Just wood. This is fucking hideous though. That response is just like vile, like demonic vile. You do a peace sign? Sorry. There. I'm so... 20 seconds. 10. 9. 10. 9. 10. 9, 10. Why is their skin so, like, amazing? Why do they have amazing skin? I want that as my pet. Oh my god, the NPCs. I'll recognize a Genshin NPC in any region. Free Bennett!
Hardcore
gameplay?
跃动节拍响应法，旅行者们需要通过操纵一种叫做冒险家玩具的道具，跟随音乐的节拍，在恰当的时机进行攻击，打击轨道特色的玩偶，从而博物通志，水国寻迹。
So many events.
旅行者在这个也暂时找到需要记录的事物，也可以前往活动界面上的推荐的地方，到导人破局。这个活动当中，那就是在4.0版本更新后，当旅行者冒险等级达到25级之后。就可以在活动面板通过活动魔术永不落幕免费游戏四星角色
yes
而且因为考虑到刚进入材料
and free ascension phase
培养角色使用
yo
直接获已经在卡池展示过的最初的大魔术以外还有一套可锻造武器一套即型武器以及在钓鱼商店可领取的特殊武器
yo new battle pass weapons
会进入
30级
型的奖励
yes finally yes please tell us quality of life
当然取决于现在最困扰
artifacts
以及优化游戏当中尚有不足的部分
artifacts
这次给大家带来和
okay wait this is good multi-layered map party setup screen mid TCG spectate that's pretty pog 140 FPS is never coming
这是一个很实用的功能啊！
哎，是的，除了4.0即将上线的新地区
Thank God for multi-layered map, though.
分层地图已经上线的部分区域更新分层地图，
让
玩家更好的在这些区域探索。在4.0版本后，配对界面会以更加动态的方式进行
呈现。More lively look.
我们为每一位角色都重新设计了入队和换位的效果。
Show jeans now. Show jeans party animation now. Show jeans now. Show jeans now. That's pretty cool. I guess that's pretty cool.
玩家可以通过好友界面或者联机界面选择观战自己的好友或者竞争对手正在进行的七圣召唤对局。
My tournament can finally come to life. There's your third code. You little demons. I'm so sleep deprived.
Coco Melon. Coco Melon.
I love you, Doe.
随着4.0版本的到来。万众期待的枫丹音乐也如期而至。接下来，我们为旅行者带来了枫丹音乐的交响现场实录，让我们一起身临其境，
oh.
感受。
Oh man, this is long. This is a long stream. I can't believe we're at Fontaine now. Holy shit! 3 more years before Conria. I'm gonna be 26. Was playing with the glasses. Whoa, it's water. True, make bald character now. I can do this. No time to go to sleep. I can do this, guys.
Coco Melon.
Amazing. Performance is really amazing. I'm really tired, but I'm actually, I really loved it. I love you, Dawei.
Thank you. See you in Fontaine, travelers.
He said it in English. Come on. Do the Marvel thing. Show the teaser of anime. Okay. Thanks for a wonderful stream today, guys. Even though my power went out midstream, it was very fun to hang out, be hyped for Fontaine again, and also sing. I did not think I would be singing tonight, but the vibes were just right, and it was a very good time I spent with you. So this is my last stream before I leave for multiple countries and cities and throughout August. But I will be sure to update you guys on Twitter and Discord as well for any possible stream schedules. It will be a while before we see each other again. So let's keep in touch on other platforms like Discord and Instagram and stuff. Thanks, guys, for a good last stream. YouTube vids will come, just no streams. Thank you for the subs and support today. Goodbye. Enjoy Fontaine. I'll be in China during Fontaine's release. I wish I could play it. If only there was an office at some company that would let me stream it from their headquarters.